Just as soon as we have the casting out, we start doing the fittings on the weekend, and then the crunch will come. Our big rehearsal is the Sunday after Thanksgiving when the pros come in from New York for the first time, so we have just that day to get them all fitted. If you want to count all the costume pieces, there's well in excess of 800. Well, first of all, you have to understand what the character or the dancer is portraying, so that it fits the mood and the image of the performance. I think I just enjoy the final product. Having been a dancer myself, I kind of feel every movement, and you're kind of mentally dancing along with the dancers.